Today in hockey. Former NHL player and Minnesota Wild assistant general manager Tom Kurvers died Monday after a battle with lung cancer, the team and University of Minnesota-Duluth said. He was 58. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.